Everything in the truck is in great condition. Here's a little bit of wear on the seats that I told you about. A little difficult there with the shadows on it. As you can see it right there, it's very light. It's actually not bad at all. A little bit right there, but that's about it. This seat looks in great condition. All the leather's in super shape. The whole roof is in super clean condition, not a mark on it. There's the instruments, the miles, the stereo, which rocks. Rocks out. Here's the back. Door panel, super clean. Not a mark on it. Seats in back. This was rarely used back here. There's all the controls up there. All the lights work. There's the fold down seat. Lever to get that up, but this is immaculate back here. It comes around. Here's the back. There's the bass speaker right there. There's a view from the back. It's about as close to new as you're gonna get. The other door, super clean. All the original stickers. Under here, there's an amp. No, under the other side. There's the volume control, the media controls right here. Back of the seats, super clean. The Alpine sound system you're listening to. There's that door. Immaculate. All the seats work. Everything works. Up, down, forward, up, and this thing here, and also an inverter down here that I'll throw in, a 110 DC inverter, DC to AC, glove box, I don't go in there much, dash, windshield, no chips, no nicks, no cracks, all the glass is perfect. Let's see, we can take a look at the hood, under the hood here. There's the tires again, brand new.
Thanks for reaching out to the giant Dermot Hussey. Leroy Smart is best known for the song Ballistic Affair.
Runs like a clock, never had any issues, smooth as silk, very clean. Yeah, that's a pristine looking engine. And I think that's it. Bumper looks good. Now it wipes off, a little water there. package. There's the scratch I spoke about right there, but I'm pretty sure that can be rubbed out. It's not very deep. It's a surface rub. That's about the only mark on it. Other than that, it's clean.